I wanted to share this little painting that I just completed with you because it's a first for me. In 30 years of doing custom paint and airbrush artwork, I have never once, until now anyway, attempted to do a ground aluminum panel. And I took this a step farther. Not only did I grind some patterns in the very background, but I also ground the actual skull into the panel. That became my sketch and what I used to actually begin painting. Unfortunately, I didn't film any of this because I really wasn't sure how it was going to turn out. At the end of the day, I'm very happy with how it came out. Because I ground the skull along with the background into this panel, this was all painted 100% with Candy 2O colors only. So the light highlights that you see are the actual aluminum with a very light layer of candy. Remember, candies always darken with each subsequent coat. So that's how the shadows and the dimension was built into this panel. And it turned out really nice. The colors really flip when the light hits the aluminum. Here's what it looks like under artificial light here in the studio. It's a little bit difficult to see the colors flipping really nicely in the studio because there is a light directly overhead where I filmed this. So here's what it looks like outside under the sun. Overall, it's a pretty cool effect. I did learn some things doing this for the first time, and I would change some very small details as far as how I approached doing things on the next one that I do. I really wish that I would have filmed this now because I am very happy with the results, but I would be more than happy to create another panel and a tutorial video showing you guys how to do this if that's something you're interested in. So let me know in the comments. Till next time, I'm Trevor with Wicked Art Studio. I'll see you guys then.